नमस्कार विद्यार्थी बंधु भगिनीनो, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस एजेंसीज ऑफ पॉलिनेशन। आज अपन पॉलिनेशन एजेंसीज बघणार आहोत, म्हणजे परागीभवन कशा मार्फत होतं। तर द पॉलिनेशन प्रोसेस यू ऑलरेडी स्टडीड इन लास्ट लेक्चर, द ट्रान्सफर ऑफ पोलंगेम फ्रॉम अंतर टू द स्टिग्मा ऑफ फ्लावर इज कॉल्ड पॉलिनेशन। देर आर टू डिफरंट टाइप्स, सेल्फ पॉलिनेशन एंड क्रॉस पॉलिनेशन। The pollinates are non-motile, so it requires the carrier, and some carriers, those carriers which transfer the pollen from anther to the stigma is called as agency of pollination. That upon agency of pollination manto. There are two different types of agencies of pollination. First one is biotic agent, and abiotic agent. And second one is a biotic agent. Abiotic means what? Those agencies which are physical, that agency is called as a abiotic agent. म्हणजे जे physical भौतिक आहेत, जे निर्जीव आहेत, अशांना म्हटलं जातं अबायोटिक एजंट and biotic agent. Biotic agents means those agencies are living organism, जे जिवंत आहेत, सजीव आहेत, अशा एजंटला काय म्हणलं जातं बायोटिक एजंट म्हणलं जातं। तर फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी डिस्कस अबाउट अबायोटिक एजंट, फिजिकल एजंट। देर आर टू अबायोटिक एजंट, फर्स्ट वन इज एनिमोफिली, सेकंड इज हायड्रोफिली। तर व्हॉट इज दिस वर्ड? दिस इज अ सायंटिफिक वर्ड फॉर द एजन्सीज। फॉर एक्झाम्पल, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी सी द pollination through by wind or the transfer of pollen grain from anther to the stigma by the wind is called as a anemophily म्हणलं जातं त्याला। इट इज साइंटिफिक वर्ड, एनिमोन्स मीन्स विंड, इट इज अ साइंटिफिक वर्ड, त्याला काय म्हणलं जातं एनिमोफिली, बाय विंड, वाऱ्यामार्फत होणारे परागीभवन, वाऱ्यामार्फत होणारे परागीभवन। तर दिस फ्लावर्स आर कलरलेस, इनकॉन्स्पिक्युअस, व्हेरी स्मॉल, विदाउट नेक्टर, विदाउट ब्राईट कलर, विदाउट फ्रॅग्रन्स। दिस फ्लावर्स आर व्हेरी इनकॉन्स्पिक्युअस। पोलंगेन्स आर नंबर ऑफ पोलंगेन्स, अंतर्स आर वर्सटाईल, pollinates are sticky, stigma is feathery or feathery, म्हणजे stigma जो असतो हा feathery असतो, म्हणजे त्याच्यामध्ये pollinates बसायला पाहिजे कारण वाऱ्यामार्फत होतात। दिस इज द कॅरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ द एनिमोफिलस फ्लावर और pollination बाय विंड। एक्झाम्पल ग्रासेस, सेकंड एक्झाम्पल मेस, थर्ड ज्वार, फॉर शुगर केन। इट इज व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट फॉर सीईटी एक्झामिनेशन। नेक्स्ट दॅट सेकंड हायड्रोफिली। व्हॉट इज माय हायड्रोफिली? हायड्रो मीन्स वॉटर, द पॉलिनेशन ऑकर्स बाय वॉटर इज कॉल्ड हायड्रोफिली। व्हॉट आर द पर्टिक्युलर कॅरेक्टर? दिस ऑल्सो फ्लावर्स आर विदाउट फ्रॅग्रन्स, विदाउट नेक्टर, पोलंगेन्स व्हेरी स्मॉल, एक्झाम वॉल इज अब्सेंट, only intent present, specific gravity is maintained by the two or more starch grain is very important for seed examination, pollen grains are unwettable, floral parts are unwettable, and it is a peculiar characteristic of the hydrophilous flower. But there are two types, hypohydrophily and epihydrophily. Those pollination takes place below the water surface is called hypohydrophily. Example, Jostera, remember always, and Ceratophyllum. And second type is epihydrophily. Those process in which the pollination occurs on the surface of water, epi means on, above, that is called epihydrophily. Example, Vallisneria. It is a dioecious plant. Male and female flower are totally different. Pollen grains are floating on the surface and the stigmatocoid structure and pollination takes place. Always cross pollination takes place. Remember that in seed example, Vallisneria. Then we discuss about biotic agent. Biotic agents means the agents are living organism. जे सजीवापासून होतात. देर आर थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ बायोटिक एजंट. फर्स्ट इन्सेक्ट, बर्ड्स एंड बैट्स. इन्सेक्ट, बर्ड एंड बैट्स. द पॉलिनेशन ऑकर्स थ्रू बाय इन्सेक्ट इज कॉल्ड एंटोमोफिली. एंटोमोस मीन्स इन्सेक्ट. पॉलिनेशन ऑकर्स बाय बर्ड्स इज कॉल्ड ऑर्निथोफिली. ऑर्निथोस म्हणजे बर्ड. And pollination occurs by bats is called chiropterophily. The first of all study the entomophily. The pollination occurs by insect. In this flower, what are the main character? Flowers are attractive. Flowers have the fragrance. Flowers have number of nectar. This is the peculiar characters of the, because insects are attracted towards the this plant. So flowers are bright color, petals are various bright color like yellow, like red, like pink, like orange. A number of insects is involved in this pollination. The example is moth, example is butterflies, then beetles, then flies. But most of the pollination occur in insect is honeybees. Always remember in seed examination, total 75-80% pollination insect occur by the honeybees. You already studied in animal husbandry, honeybees is very important for the pollination process. Those 75-80% ask in seed examination. Then what are the example of entomophily flower? What are the example? The first one jasmine. Second one well known example rose. Then sistrum, it's called ratrani. Then salvia. Then passion flower. Then bougainvillea. But in below three example is very important seed example, because this peculiar character for the attack the insect. First one is a salvia. In salvia, liver mechanism occurs in salvia, is always remember liver mechanism. Then passion flower have the special structure, is called as a corona. Corona-like structure occurs on the flower, so attract the insect for pollination. Passion flower in Marathi is called is a Krishna Kamal. Then say, third one is bougainvillea. In Marathi is called Kagdi Phool. Number of actually bougainvillea. The what are the actually peculiar character? The bracts are present is petaloid, like petals, various color. Pakhrasarke bract structure to attack the insect for pollination. These three is very important for seed examination in 2020. Salvia, liver mechanism, passion flower, corona structure, and bougainvillea, petaloid bract. Then next, by birds, ornithophily. Various birds are involved in the pollination. Like example, sunbird, crow, hummingbird, bulbul are involved in actually pollination process. What are the peculiar character of this ornithophilous flower? The flowers are attractive. Flowers but without fragrance, because birds have poor sense of smell. It's very important for seed examination. But flowers have more nectar. And very important character is the corolla is funnel shaped corolla. It is a tubular corolla, because beak is inserted into this tubular corolla and drink the nectar. So it is very important character for the ornithophilous flower, that is tubular corolla or actually tubular corolla or funnel shaped corolla. And always remember, the flower has poor Diagonals, because birds have the poor sense of smell. What are the example? You remember this birds B word. So example is also remembered in B word. Butia, porous, bombax, tuti, bignonia, and then bottle brush is also very best example. Calestemon is common name is bottle brush. These are the example of ornithopodes. Always remember and. Remember this example is very important CET examination. Then third, chiropterophily. What is my chiropterous? Chiropterous means bats. What were gold? What are the peculiar character of this flower? The flowers are fleshy, very very fleshy. Flowers are the thick floral parts. Flowers opening in the night. Why? Because the bats are hanging on floral parts. And bats are always in night. It nocturnal animals. म्हणजे रात्री त्यामुळे flowers कसे असतात रात्री ओपन होतात फ्रेशी फ्लावर असतात ठीक फ्लावर असतात फ्लावर्स बट व्हेरी व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट पिक्युलर कॅरेक्टर इमिट रॉटन फूड लाईक ऑर्डर कुजलेल्या फळासारखा वास येतो इज व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट कॅरेक्टर ऑफ दिस फ्लावर अँड The bats, the pollination occurs because of copious nectar present in this flower. प्रचंड प्रमाणात त्याच्यामध्ये नेक्टर असतं मकरंद असतं copious is very important word for seed examination. And the examples are the plants are the anthocephalus. It's very important called anthocephalus. It's called kadam. Then Pagella pinnata. Then Adansonia, Orochins, then Bohemia apta. These are the agency of pollination. Abiotic agency and biotic agency. Abiotic agency, there are two. Anemophily by wind, hydrophily by water. Biotic agents, there are three. Entomophily by insect, ornithophily by birds, chiropterophily by bats. See the total chart and write down in the notebook or any rough paper and practice this example because it's very important for CET example. Today we are going to discuss the next point, outbreeding devices. Okay.